Okay.
Yeah, I'm back. Oh.
Cure bad humors, save to Dinzio. But I'll lose all this money I've spent if I go back now. If I go back now, I'll lose all the money I've spent. I'll lose all this. Which would be bad. Right? I mean, that would be bad. No, you won't. Okay, fine. Cure to Dinzio. Alright. Sanatorium. To Dinzio. We're gonna cure you of bad humors. It's only 15% max health. But fine. Fine. There you go. Unfortunately, we just spent a lot of money upgrading your powers, but hey. And peak. Where is it? Alright then, who are we putting in the next spot? Vein, take aim. His AoE, he doesn't have AoE, that's the big problem. But I really don't have a huge number of options. Vatrue, perhaps? Look for Jester. Yes, but we don't have a Jester, I'm afraid. I don't think it resets the thing yet. So yeah. Don't have a jester. I'd like one. Just don't have one. So, once again, Miri. No wait. Miri, Philosopher Cat, the AD, and it looks like we're going to have Pope Peaches. Or Vatrau. I'm not 100% sure who's the most... Eldritch. What the hell's Eldritch? That's a ranged AoE attack, though. And it's not bad, is it? Weakening Curse. I mean... He needs to be sort of at the back, where the healer is. So he's not really the world's greatest. Pope Peaches, on the other hand, this is a kind of okay forward-moving class, but it's just basically going to be using duelists. We don't have the Grape Shot Blast. Alright, Pope Peaches it is. Alright. Okay, oh, does it reset the... No. So you've got skills. Skills, there we go. These are the skills I wanted. Let's try Pope Peaches. Doesn't have any optional skills anyway. And once more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2 shovels and a key. And we're gonna go! Duelist plus point blank isn't bad. Yeah, I know. Buy him the skill. No torch! Why would I want no torches?
They breed quickly down.
I mean, I know you get plus chances of.
Slay them even faster.
Really? Okay, well, next time we'll try no torches then, just for you. And we'll see how well we do. Okay, we'll do this. We'll go down. That's... What are we doing? 100% of battle rooms. Dun, 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 dun. We're a pretty happy bunch right now. pile of bones. All that is left of a pre... Let's have a look. What we got here? You got nothing on the whole trap thing. All right. The hero is infected. He's got leprosy. Infected with what? I mean, I don't mean to insult lepers or anything, but... You'd think he'd be pretty... You know... Not squeamish. Alright, we're at 70%. Well, we've taken to... Really, why would we... Surely without torches, everyone just gets really stressed and we get surprised by absolutely everyone. I mean, don't you just... Ow. Don't you just get completely stressed out?
Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent.
Pack contains loot. You're not a kleptomaniac. No, you're not. Okay. I mean... I'm right, aren't I? If the torch runs out, doesn't it... I mean, get plus stress, less scouting, and monsters are more likely to surprise us. More loot if no light. I get it, but more dying, surely, or more miserable whiners. He's bleeding. You know, they do enough whining as it is. Okay! We've surprised them! Awesome! Right, Wicked Slice... Crystal Shot... Damage 25... Extra 10% though. Right, what we got here? We got 12, 9 and 9. The damage he can do is... Oh, he might be able to kill him. Divine Grace. Bye. Yeah, 4 to 6, that's right. Plus, yeah, lunge or thrown dagger. Oh, right, we can only get 5 to 8. Oh, nice shot! And you have got Hugh. I'm not totally sure we need to actually increase your focus.
No quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Okay, so all he can do now is lunge. Oh, really? That didn't kill him. Hey, oi, oi! Oh, she's easily stressed. Easily stressed. Duelist's melee. Dodged? Really? We got here.
Heal self 5.
Judgment. Please die. No, really, really, come on. You're a pig man. It would seem Philosopher Gat needs to constantly save the day. Back there. Yep, there we go. Constantly saving the day for everyone. Strangely fascinated with dead bodies. Really? Bloodthirsty, fascinated with injury, wounds, and torture. What exactly does that mean, though? Don't tell me a whole heap, does it? Duelist in front for opening volley, really? Okay, I'll think about that in a second. Right now, I'm gonna throw daggers at people. Okay, look what we got here. Cultist, Acolyte, Brawler, and Chopper. Swine.
7 damage.
Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Eldritch. So these are Eldritch. These are Eldritch creatures. Or are they? Oh, God, he's getting stressed. All right, okay, let's have a look here. Three of you have taken damage. You seem to be the worst off, so... Now, come on. Oh, how is this possible? All of these are... I mean, they seem to be doing an awful lot of bloody attacking. 68 and 70. Or I could increase my accuracy by focusing. Let's focus. Let's focus this way. Oh, initial... I got it. We do blank shot, knockback. Knocks one of them back. Oh, I see. I kind of see what you're saying then. I see what you're saying. Well, all right. Let's... Let's do the lunging thing. What's this? This could do... Probably not the best thing to do now, though, is it? Probably not the best thing to do now. Stunned.
The time.
Oh, pull forward, pull forward. Crap. Okay, heal her. Oi. Stunned. Okay, we're losing loads of this. I just feel like they've attacked three or four times for my every one. I really do. Dodged. God damn it. I mean, look at this, it's, it just, I just feel like... Okay, finally, right. Hugh. Nice!
Death waits for the slightest.
Oh, no, 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 misery, misery. See this, we get one attack, they've had three now. I think. This is just my imagination, like... Possibly could be. Oh, wait a minute. Cure bleed. I keep forgetting about that. Yeah, alright. Ah. There we go. Nice. And I'm thinking now it's time for divine comfort. Oh no, 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 no. Still 16. Nope, still best. Here's the thing. Ranged back. Oh, that point blank shot knocks me back one. Got it. I get that. Right. I figured it. Figured it. Duelist advance. We could probably kill one of them, but. Ah! Oh. Both of them don't hang. Okay, he's... And you. We're very stressed after one bloody little fight, aren't we? Yeah. One of their damages out of the way. Six. Nice, 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 nice. Still bleeding, though. Still bleeding. Two for three rounds. Two for three rounds. I'm not liking that. Come on, come on, come on. What have you got? What have you got? Self for five, but that's it. Stress heal for five plus 20. You know what? I'm going to do that because you're actually kind of stressing yourself. You're bleeding. Lunge. I kind of don't want to do that. I kind of want to stay here and cure him while his bleeding's lasting, though. So, no. This is probably going to kill him. Oh, God!
Devastating.
Not probably, but definitely. Alright, okay. Oh, well. 49. Okay. Scouting. Right, we're going to go up to this one and then down to here. Oh, and now, so we're going to start with him here, and then we're on the opening one, point blank shot, because it does a lot of damage. I like that idea. I like that plan. Oh, dim light, 63. Okay, she's annoying me, is what she is. She is really, really, really beginning to annoy me. Right, now your trap, oh no, it's, P-Cat's got the best, right. Nice! Miss treasure again, where did I miss treasure? Oh, back in that room, was it? Was the treasure back in that room? Did I miss it? I can go back. Holy...
About to break.
No, we're not about to break. Shut up. Ooh. Wow. Treasure of the turquoise room. Don't worry. We're going to be going round. We'll go back. Everyone, chill. Oh, that was a lot of damage. Whoa. Come on. No. Oh, you're getting pushed back one. Oh, you're getting pushed back a lot. Oh, that sucked, didn't it? You're still bleeding.
Mortality
and
clarified
you're
a
stunned.
Strike.
You know what I didn't need? I did not need you to be stunned. Really, I did not need you to be stunned. No, I didn't. 70 and... You know what? No, we're going to focus. We're going to focus so we don't miss. Do our buffs... Can I buff twice and then really go bonkers? I mean, that seems like it would be silly, but... And you're dead. Ooh, he's getting mighty miserable. Use Grave Robber to stun. Well, I would. Except... He can't. Oh, she can. Yes, she can. She can stun this guy. Like it. Alright. We're back. Resisted. Unfortunate. Duelist advance. Illumination. Eh, we could do that. Minus 20 to dodge. What is this dodge? 0, 5, and 13. Alright. You won't be dodging anytime soon. Ow. Bleeding. Right. Okay.
Right. The promise of safety.
Yeah, you're dead. Okay, you're in trouble. Stop it. Um 5 and 7. Nice. Nice. Now, we're in a better position, so we can heal... 22, 11. I think you, actually. Oh god, really? Really? Not quite dead yet. Not quite dead yet. Alright. And well, that should kill him. And we're back in position. So you heal him. You heal self. And hope he doesn't do more than 5 on you. 1. Nothing. I want to use the healing thing on her, but I'm actually thinking it's a bad idea now. So.
A powerful blow.
Yeah, we'll heal ourselves next round. Okay.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Okay, key. What do we got? Nice. Alright. Okay. So that's where we are. Well, we're gonna go here, then here, and then we can nip back. We can nip back. We can always nip back, you see. Oh, I can exit now. Do you think I should just exit? Do you think I should just go? Nah, let's stay for loot. Let's stay for loot. We got 8 food, actually. We've actually got 8 food. Whoa, no, we've got more than that. So I'll tell you what. We could probably take more than that the way we're going. Let's have a look. Light. Right, we got 1 combat here. More treasure, then treasure, and the final room, which I didn't loot. Yeah, which I got. I got it. Okay. Daylight. Okay. Move here. And... oh god, really?
Be gone, fiend.
Yeah, that's... oh, see, we even got stress relief. She got blight. Ew, no, we don't want blight. Stress relief! And... die!
Executed with impunity.
This pack has already been looted. I suppose that could have been worse. What? Oh. I think your leper gets stressed in bright light. No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't. We cured him of that. We cured him of that particular affliction because we didn't like it. No, we didn't. Okay, so then back to this room. What the hell's this? Occult scrawlings. Oh, I didn't bring any... I didn't bring any holy water thing. God damn it. Oh, he's got bad humors as well. Oh, forever change the hero, but in a good way, in a good way. Stress... when it... what? Stress faster? Stress above 50, minus 100% food consumed. What? Stress faster. What? Stress fast. Don't eat fast. Too fast. I am fasting. I am not eating. Stress faster. Got it. I don't actually get stressed faster, but once above 50, I no longer eat food. Got it.
Huh.
hideous portents. Which hideous portents? No? None? Just... You're unhappy. Alright, that's okay. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it because... Hopefully we go back in here and we find... What the hell was this? Ancient barbaric rituals. Key? No. Spade. Burn. No. Oh, you can burn! Oh, the last thing! Sorry. The last thing. The scrolls, when we were ancient... Ooh, we can burn it! That's kinda cool. A hero is deeply disturbed! Oh. Huh? What? No, 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 no.
Fear and frailty finally claim their due.
They become afflicted! This manifests into different behavior and stat changes. Afflictions last until you send them to treatment in town. Okay, him. Okay. He's got a fearful. Pope Peaches is fearful. We gotta cure him. Luckily, it's time to leave.
Some experiments should have never happened.
Okay.
You are doing just work ending them.
I need to always take holy water. Okay, so what do we get here? Oh god. Doom LaJoy, welcome. Resolve level up. Heroes gain resolve XP for each successful quest. Resolve XP in turn determines the hero's resolve level. Resolve level represents the hero's veteranship and directly acts as stress resistance against the horrors encountered in the dungeons. A low resolve level hero that tries a higher level quest will quickly crumble under the unimaginable stresses. Awesome. So, you have got... Warren's Tactician. Extra damage. Megalomania. Obsessed with sainthood. Okay, what's Miri got? Lockjaw. Tetanus. Seriously? I'm going to have to kill all of these guys. I really am. Shocker. Natural Eye. That's actually pretty good. Okay. These guys are all like... Do you know what I have to do?
Poor caretaker. I fear his long-standing duties here have affected him.
Yeah, but he spends all his time in the brothel, that's why. The sanitarium. I have a feeling I'm going to have to unlock... Increase the number of slots to two. I need to be able to put two people in here. Now, can I put him in here? Isn't that how I heal him? No, that's not how I heal him. How do I heal him of that? Abby. No. Affliction. Fearful. I don't actually know how to... Or is that just get his stress down to zero again? Is that all that is? Known chat, megalomania, obsessed with sainthood. Okay, first of all then, sanitarium. No, not that. Who has bad humours? We have also some people with bad humours here. Let's have a look. Known cheat. Carbonite, known cheat. Satanophobia. Okay. See, he's got bad humours. The yips. Oh god, we don't want it to have... That's really bad. Believed is possessed by demons. Alright, so then really, it does seem that... who was it? It was... Bad humour seems to be a really bad one to have, right? Because of minor's health. I can't really afford to keep curing them all, though. I really can't. Alright, let's get him cured of his other problems first. Go and... Oh. Yeah, that seems to be a better deal, doesn't it? And who else do we have that's... Hey, really? You're out there as well, are you? Actually, out of curiosity... Where are you? Let's have a look at you. Shocker, stun resistance, fascinated, sickly. I kind of want to get rid of the stun resistance from you. I really do. But, kind of need you both. No torch run with a bunch of newbies. Let's have a look where we go. Seeker? Bounty hunter. We've not had a... Get out. Okay, we got a bounty hunter. I've not had a bounty hunter yet. I wish I could bloody well drag him on. Okay, right. So the bounty hunter, let's have a look at this.
The thrill of the hunt. The promise of payment.
Melee. Monster tagged. Plus 100% damage. Self. Okay. Flashbang. Stun base. At anyone. A lot of stuns on this one. A lot of stuns on that one. And it's male. It is male. A male bounty hunter. Okay. So, we're looking for a male subscriber. He's got bad traits. Satanophobia and ruin phobe. Yeah, he's not going to be very good with stress. Oh god, he isn't, is he? Ah, that's the point. Okay, Vinny Pop, you're in, but you're already a bit of a you know, basket case. Look at that. In dungeon ruins. In ruins. Okay, so we can't take you in ruins. Are you any good? Are you like a good tank? Okay, so, alright. Can we raise anyone's skills? For example, yours. Hero resolve level 1. You need to be higher level, that's why. Miri, we raised you? Yes, we have. Well done. Someone said we've got to go and do a no torch dungeon. Give you battle right. Desdemona wants battlefield medicine. Okay. Which one's that? Plague grenade, battlefield medicine, target, cure blight bleed base, 70%. Self, cure blight bleed blah, 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 base. Okay. You now have it. Oh, it heals 1 point, or if I upgrade it, heals 2 points. Oh, I like it. Alright. Okay. Then we need some cash, because we've already spent loads of cash on these guys. God. I'm not really raising cash very well, I have to tell you. Okay, so what we're going to do... Right, we can't do that. I need a bunch of serious people for that. I definitely want a bunch of serious people. So, No. Oh god, no. We don't have a... Okay. All we got is a bunch of medium ones. We've got... Are these like named quests? Glens. They could be killed. They could be beaten. Oh, we only have medium quests. We don't actually have enough. Can I do a medium quest with no torches? Because I think we're going to have to do that one then, because this is a named one. And I think this one is as well. Or it might be. I don't know. Is reclaiming relics of the light? Only the necromancer is named. Okay, so I can do the cleanse and I can do this. I don't know which would be best then. We've got ruins. Oh, who was the ruins-a-phobe? Right, let's not do ruins then, because we'll take our new guy in then. So we'll do the cleanse mission, and we'll have Vinny Pop at the front. We can have Desdemona and Vatrow. And who else? Are we going to need at least one healer? I think we're going to need at least one healer, aren't we? But then we... No. That's not going to work. I mean, Noxious Blast, I'm not liking that. Blinding Gas, I am liking. Incision's kind of useful, and the damage boost is good. So, this heals 1-2 and cures Blight and Bleed. That's actually kind of useful. That is actually kind of useful. Blinding... Weakening Curse. Is he good to take? I don't think he is, actually, is he? I don't think he is. I think what we do is we take Mariella. Okay. Vinny in third spot. Oh, so he's not a tank. He's not a tank. Not a tank. No, not at all. Not at all. Everyone wants to be in the third spot. She's not good in the second spot. No, she's not. So if I do that then, if I put... We've got a little bit of healing there. So why third spot for him? Because he can do that. Hook and splice. What's this? Ranged attack. Vatrow can mark the targets with... Is it this one with collect bounty? So collect bounty and... Then what? What does that do? Finish him. Okay. We just don't have enough people. We got a full roster, but we just don't have enough people. Okay, then I'm going to have to put Louise at the front then. Who the hell in second spot? I mean, it's got to be Lucifex, but his stress is off the charts. His stress is off the charts. How about... No... I mean, we could go for Miri. That increases torch, though. We don't actually want that, do we? But we could go for Miri, then... Vatrow can heal. Yeah, you can, but you unfortunately are very much a back marker, so to speak. Yeah, you need to be at the back, unfortunately. So does everyone else. So does Desdemona, if I take Desdemona with her healing. So... Get Vatrow the mark skill? Which one's that? Is that vulnerability hex? Okay, and what does marked target do? Minus 10 dodge. Can I put the bounty hunter in the second spot? Yes, that I can do. Plague doctors are not very good in warrens. Really? Why not? Because everything's immune to blight, but I've actually taken non-blight stuff. I've taken him because he can heal blight and he can heal and he can do some damage, you see, so. Well, she's offensive, that's for sure. He looks pretty damn defensive to me. But can't use hook and slice in that position. Hook and slice is the only thing he can't use in that position, you see. So it looks like he should be there and he should be there. And you're saying that I shouldn't take Desdemona, but then... Yeah, no, I mean, but the thing is I wasn't taking... With Desdemona, I was actually taking a for the cure blight, because that seemed to be the thing that was kicking my ass the last time. So, we've got blight curing and curing. He doesn't have mark yet, so honestly I'm thinking that's just too much. I'm tempted to even take... I could actually just take two hackers. Two of them. But I kind of think I want a bit of healing, really. Yeah, Miri, you got a lot of things wrong with you. You might be out for a while. I think that's it. That's how we're going to have to roll. Because she's got some front options, plus heal, plus... Yeah. Hellions could be good, but I'm not totally sure we need two of them, do we? Double Hellion. Everyone wants double Hellion. Well, we don't have a huge healing thing then. All we've got is one person for healing. And he doesn't heal a lot. Does not heal a lot. Miri can't heal from that position. That is true. She can't, can she? No, you're right. Fine. Alright, double Hellion. We're going in with very little healing and a huge amount of damage. And people are saying... Oh, it's... Right. Okay, so we got firewood. We're taking... 12 food. I'm going to take holy water. I want to take... Can I take two holy waters? Okay. Now we don't need anti-venom, hopefully. We've got that. And I don't think we need bleed because our guy can cure bleed as well, I think. So it's holy water just to no healing plus medium dungeon equals dead. Really? Really or no really? I mean... Get a new doctor, preferably a medic. I didn't even know there was a medic class. Take herbs. One herb. You can't use holy water here. We found one place in the... Didn't we with... No? Okay. Take the occultist. The bounty hunter in the second slot. Wait a minute, let me have a look at that then. Second slot would work for that, and that, and that, but not this. Hook and slice doesn't work for the bounty hunter, that's the problem. Does that matter? Now, people seem to want me to take Betrayal. You know, I'm tempted. I am tempted. Because he's got more heal as well. He's got this one healing. Which can do bleed, but we can also heal bleed. I don't know. This just sounds absolutely nuts. Alright. Okay, then we'll do that. We got two melees. We got two guys who can heal and do a lot of debuffs. The occultist, how does the occultist mark targets? That I don't understand. The only one he's got to mark is Vulnerability Hex, which he doesn't have. I mean... Should I take Tadinzio instead of, I think I should, even though she's kind of stressed out already. Because she's got breakthrough. The chat is kind of weird. Yeah, Vitrao doesn't have Mark yet, so he can't actually... I gotta tell you, I think I'm not gonna take Betrout. I think I'm gonna take Miri, so that we got healing. I want to take healing. I got healing. I got damage. We're going with this. We're going with this. So, 12 food, 1 key, 1 herbs, 2 shovels. We're going. With no torches.
They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster.
Okay. They breed. Okay. Stashed heirlooms, like it. Okay. Wait, what happened though? How did he end up at the front? How did he end up at the front? How the hell did he end up at the front? Did I accidentally switch them? How did I switch them? Judgment. Illumination. Bad one. Kaboom! How the hell did that... She jumped back. Alright, okay. So let's have a look at this. 15% damage on you, or do you want to get healed? Okay, you need to be forward one to... Blinding... Oh, there is no one at the back. You can't blind them. So... You know what? Here, have some damage. Wicked hack. Better chance of hitting, probably. If it bleeds, even better chance of hitting. And insta-killing. Okay, what have you got?
Finish him.
So this says monster stunned plus 33% damage. So if he hits a stunned enemy, he does more damage. I'm guessing that's what that means. And if a monster is tagged, he does 100% damage. So this is why you take Vatrau. You take the occultist and the bounty hunter. The occultist tags one of them, and the bounty hunter finishes him off. I'm guessing that's what you're saying. About right? Crit 5, crit self, monster stunned. So 75% on that one, or 75% on this one. 5 to 11 on that one. 5, doesn't matter which one I do. This one just comes with a nice little boost if he's stunned, which he's not. Okay, might as well heal you. But one whole point. And then he unhealed you. just kill him. Thank you.
Disadvantage. Give them no
occultist
quarter.
Plus bounty hunter combo. Okay. Leper only. Minus 2 accuracy, but plus 10% damage. That doesn't look too bad, actually. If I can get my accuracy up, that will be worth it. That's going to be one of those ones of, as you gain levels, you could maybe go for it later on. Okay. Okay, we've gone there. Right, so we're going back now. Stress, stress, stress. Everyone's going to be very, very stressed. Especially Tadinzio, who is a kind of stressed out person, I've noticed. Oh, we should have brought some torches. Pile of scrolls. The scrolls are merely... okay. Occult scrawlings. Okay. Ouch! And... okay. Okay! We surprised him! Surprise! Okay, let's see what we can do with these guys. Right, we got... blinding! They dodged. Oh, one of them didn't. One of them's got stunned. We like it. Breakthrough. Oh! Wasn't it? Okay. Yeah! Loving it. Divine comfort heal. We got... not really worth it, is it? Now, illumination, unfortunately, we're trying to avoid that, aren't we? We're trying to avoid that, so... right, now, he does extra damage on a stunned one. Any one of them that's stunned... right. Plus 33% damage on a stunned one, right? Or is that not how it works? No. Okay. Blinding gas has already been used. Well, no, we could still stun this one. Or we could do more damage on... do some more damage. I like it. I like it. And... drummer! He dodged it! He dodged! Just kill the drummer. Kill the drummer. Kill the drummer. Kill the drummer. Everyone kill the drummer. I only just spotted him. Kill him. He's not stunned anymore. Flashbang. Stun... ooh. Now he's going to be... plus 20% stun resistance, but I've got 125%. That should really... that's got a good chance of stunning him, hasn't it? He's got stun resistance 45. So I've got an 80% chance of stunning him. Him, I've got an even better chance, but it's this... Oh god, he does a lot of damage, doesn't he? Stun base, shuffle. Shuffle single, shuffle him where? Finish him. None of them are stunned. And that one's not tagged. We could kill one, or we could stun this one so he doesn't do any damage. And shuffle him. Okay, we're gonna flashbang him. What? Did I hit finish? Did I hit the wrong thing? Did I hit the wrong thing? God damn it. God damn it, damn it, damn it. And damn it some more. Okay. Okay. The pig is where one. He's still got stun resistance. How much? Yeah, that's not good. Cured. Excellent. Finish him. Okay, let's just kill this one. I want this. Oh god, no, he's not dead. Really? He's not dead. There you go, they're all stressed. Oh, brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Oh, that's just exactly what we wanted. That was. That's all.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Damn it. Go for. The bounty hunter is bugged? Oh, brilliant. In what way? What way is the bounty hunter bugged? Stressed out to high hell. So, flashbang. Him. Stunned and knocked back. Interesting. Okay. And let's have a look. Okay, this time. AoE! Nice!
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Okay. I wish that faint hope would blossom and do, like, you know, emboldening vapors, battlefield medicine. Yeah, heal yourself.
Ow.
Oh, you're kidding me. Are we going to have to run away? Are we going to have to abandon? We can't abandon. We don't have the money. Even if I lose all of these people, I don't think I can I? Okay. What's that? Minus damage and okay. Right.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
If I swap the cleric and the give me a sec. Oh, the only thing she can't use is illumination, which she doesn't need to. And he's got incision. Right, of course. Of course. Yes, my bad. Good call. Good call. Good call. Right. Okay. Hmm. I got everything sorted. I think I've got everything pretty much as good as I can get it. Yeah. Back one, right? Nope, okay. Should I be thinking of, making camp? Because I'm... Okay, she. Desmond's a she. Mira's a she. Got it. She. Got a lot of she's. Everyone's a she except Vinny Pop. Got it. Can we just go neutral? He, they, it. I'm really not focusing on their genitalia right now. Okay, not yet. It's just, she's 90, right? She's 90, which is not good. You know, I know I can only camp once, but she's about to freak out. And here's what we can't do. We can't abandon. Because if we abandon, we got no money.
Curious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
Okay.
Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place.
Okay. Oh, God. This is not... Okay, plus stress, plus monsters, plus loot, though. Look at that. Okay, 90. Should I do it now, or do I move another room? Do I move another room, or do I start camping? Because, you keep the loot if you go. Oh, okay. What loot we got so far? Not much. Actually, it's not that bad, is it? It's not that bad. One more room before camp? Are you sure? I mean, 90. I mean, like... We cannot reduce her stress. We have to buff it so she... I mean, I don't think we're going to get any more. I don't think we're going to get anywhere. If we do one more room, she's going to go bonkers, right? Surely? I mean, they're all pretty much stressed, but she... These two are out there. Yeah, I'm camping now, honestly. I don't think we're going to get anywhere if I don't camp.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship.
Oh. I don't really have enough food for this. I don't have enough food for this. Because I need to do this to get the 10 stress. I need the 10 stress from this. If I just do 4, I'm foobard. Why would you camp this early on? Because I'm going to die if I don't. Somebody explain to Krakenhead. They're going to starve anyway. I'm thinking we do the feast. And then we do 2 more rooms, and if we don't find something to use this medicinal herbs on... Two food is good. Yeah, I don't need the health, actually. I mean, I could just use 2 health, but... If I do 4, I'm foobard. Why? I'm thinking at the moment what we need to do is get enough so we can survive 2 more rooms and hopefully find a table where we can use the medicinal herbs and get 12 more food. But you're saying no. 2 food. Alright. Yeah. Alright, let's have a look. Pep talk. Battle trance. And that. What else do we have? Let's start this side. Encourage. Reduce stress by 10. If religious, reduce stress by 15. If not religious, reduce stress by 5. This seems to be a good one. This only reduces... Mind you, I have to say this. How do I know if they're religious? Is there a... How do I know if they're religious? Is it a perk? Here. Quirks or something. So basically, the cleric, crusader, leper, vessel. Okay, yeah. So not everyone really. See, right now it would seem I should reduce. I can reduce stress on all companions by 5, so that's like 20 across the board. I could then reduce her by another 10. Of course, this would reduce her by 5. That reducing them by 10. We can pep talk her so she survives a bit longer. But I also kind of want this one. Less likely to be surprised. I just like this one. Reduce stress by 5 on each of them. If you don't think that's worth it, probably isn't actually, when you consider 2 of these would be the same, wouldn't it? 20. If religious, reduce chance of nighttime ambush. Stress isn't that big a deal. Oh, okay. Well, to be honest, I want to reduce hers a little. And I do want this one. I like that one. So that's 4. Plus 10 ACC, that? Oh god, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I clicked without meaning to. God damn it. Stop reading the stupid advice. Which ones are stupid and which ones are not? Okay, I'm gonna pray for the party. I really am. And then I'm gonna pep talk. Even though I really did want to do battle trance plus 10 ACC, not plus 10% crit, to be honest. So pep talk on her just to keep it down a bit. So hopefully she do, and that's us done. Right, that's us done. Plus 10 crit is really good. Yeah, it could be. It could be.
The way is lit. Okay. The path is clear.
Okay.
We require only the strength to follow it.
And for now, we don't have the darkness bonus anyway. My god, I hope this liquid. Extra supplies are found amongst the knives. 4 more. Oh god, now we get. Should have gone for the damned feast. You knew that was going to happen, right? You knew I was going to find tons of food. Now we're going to find a table where we get 12 food as well. God. Who's got the best trap? You got 30. You got 25. You've got 30. So I'll tell you what. Do the trap. Yeah, there you go.
Mechanical hazards.
And he's bleeding.
Possessed by evil intent.
She's about to freak out. Okay. When you crit your... It diminishes your stress. Yeah, that I actually knew. Okay, let's do that one. Alright, we've got treasure and then a fight. Okay. Get ready for a fight! Have they surprised us or did we surprise them? We surprised them, you're kidding me? That's interesting. Right, start healing everybody. No, just use this one first. We're in big heal, big heals. Collect bounty. Stun him. Don't let him damage. Everybody kill him. Kill him with death. Kill him with lots of death. If it bleeds, no. Which one makes us... We can't get... Oh, yes, we can. We... This hits all of them, but this one... Well, we want to kill him. Yes, we do. That wasn't a crit. Of all the things, that wasn't a crit. Ah, there you go. Right, now, you can heal, but right now I'm thinking... Boost damage. Right, now you're gonna be healing. Eek. Oh god, two of them. Brilliant. Nice! Okay. Generated. Come on. Yes! That's what we like.
Well struck.
Okay. Everyone this time. Okay. Now we might be using some food now. Okay. Now she can cure her own bleed. You can cure his as long as it occurs. Right, nice. And then hopefully you can kill him. Nope. Okay. You boosted his damage. Let's have a look. 69%? No. Boost his damage. Right, both of them have got extra damage. Hopefully whichever gets the next attack. Okay, plus... Oh, she's got a lot of extra damage now. So... Oh yeah. Nice!
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
81! Okay, you know what? So we actually get plus crits. Okay. Oh yeah, we definitely want to stun these guys. Oh, they dodged! Crap! No. We should run. We should not run! Oh. Ow, maybe we should run. He does a lot of damage. I kind of want to do... But I really want to make sure he doesn't mess with our heads. To 15. Or I could just hit him very, very hard with everybody. I like that idea. Hit him very hard with everyone. You next. Hit him. She's not hit yet. Why is he going? She's not hit yet. Oh, well, that.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
But why doesn't she get to hit? Brilliant. Tadizio is now selfish.
Dazed. Reeling. About to break.
Okay, we got someone else.
Death waits.
Brilliant.
For the slightest lapse in concentration.
Awesome.
How quickly the tide turns.
Flashbang the drummer. Well, I was hoping to kill him, seeing as the idea was I got two of them that can actually kill him. But that just... Didn't want to... For some reason, she just didn't get an attack. Oh, no. Wait a minute, that was round one. They got to attack twice. Oh, because they surprised us. Crap. Okay, right. Flashbang. Come on. Stunned. Oh, that's not good. That's not good.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
Yes. So we're gonna lose. We're gonna lose Desdemona. Okay, she's. You're gonna heal him, right? I thought for a second she was gonna refuse. Whew! His stun's worn off. Right, okay, we can stun the one at the back. You got. Or. 4 to 8 damage. Or. Stun one. I don't like stunning one at this point. Boost. Yes, okay. Now. Oh, okay! Can I not? She took control of herself. She took control of herself. Okay. Fine. Boost his damage too. Oh god. Oh, he's dead. One more hit and he's dead. We need to heal him. Please don't attack him. Is he dead? Death's door. He's now paranoid.
The walls close in.
Oh god.
The shadows whisper of conspiracy.
Stun resistance. 6 to 12? No. We could kill. Let's just try and. Oh, nice! Nice! Okay. Yeah, we could. Can we have someone who can heal him? We've got two characters who can heal him. Oh, no. What is going on? She's passing. And we got another one at death's door.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism.
Death's door. Two of them at death's door. She has got no choice but to do this. Because she's bleeding. She's still at death's door, though. Heal everybody. What? What? Oh. God, he refused. Oh my god, he refused to be bloody healed. Oh, good god. But now they get to hit us again. Oh, and he's back on death's door.
And now the true test. Hold fast or expire.
No, we're not running. Don't be daft.
Run.
You mean this one? This one. Retreat from combat. No. If we retreat from combat, doesn't he die anyway? He's on death's door. I'm already wrecked. If I flee, is the game not over? I mean, let's have a quick look at this. 700... They will live, but isn't the game over? I mean, it's like we've got a bunch of living people who, with no money and no party, because absolutely everybody I've got now are complete. Escape and be less wrecked. The thing is what I'm saying to you is, if I leave, it's game over. I'm of the opinion that game over is like pretty much as wrecked as it gets. Oh, flee the room. All this combat. If I do that... Oh, wait a minute. Can I eat? If I do that, can I use food to... Oh, I know death door means damage could kill him. See, the stupid thing is here is... 6 to 12, he could kill this one. I mean, theoretically, as long as we kill him... No, we can't, because we need to heal him. The enemies will be healed. Will the ones I've killed come back, or is it just these two? Yeah, no.
Executed with impunity.
Oh God, can you believe he's got one left? No, one left. He's got one health. Oh God, no. Really? Okay, well. Okay, he's dead. But
remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Did you watch that? He's not. Okay. He's refusing to let me heal him. He's refusing to food. I'm having to force him. Literally, I'm having to force him. Now, you're a kleptomaniac, aren't you? Amongst a billion other things. No, you're not. I'm going to use you to open this. Oh, no, we can use a key. Hey! Okay. Okay. No, everyone keeps saying leave. If I leave, okay, no, I've got 2,500. I don't get the completion bonus if I leave, right? How did he star up this badly? He didn't. I didn't star this up that badly at all. I've only lost two people so far, thank you very much. Yeah, if I exit now, I don't get any of the completion bonuses. I don't get any of the portraits or anything like that. Basically, all my money's lost. And if I... you do get to lose all the characters' bonus if you keep going. I don't have the cash to fix these people. I mean, here's the thing. Look at these guys. Maybe I could fix Tadinzio and Vinny Pop. But Desdemona and Miri, they're gone. They're done. It's going to cost about 7,000 to make Miri playable again, and about 3,000 to make Desdemona playable. I mean, it's like 10,000 gold to make them playable again. Do missions with other people. The problem is, at the moment, the other people are almost pretty bad. But I think we carry on. I think we carry on. At this point, if I lose them... it's not brilliant, but... eat!
Heroes may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder...
okay, I'm going to give her two more food to give her a little extra health. Only one death. Only one death today. Isn't it been two deaths? No, it's only one death. Excuse me, it's only one death. Oh, brilliant. She's two damage for three rounds, and she's got two health. She's going to take six damage. She's going to be dead even if I take all the food. Thing is, I got a feeling if I lose to Dinzio, I've lost the party anyway, haven't I? Ah. I don't know. What do you think? You're not supposed to complete a no-torch run. So no-torch runs are just like literally a doomed failure thing. Maybe you should do... I mean, is it something you could possibly do on a short one or something? I don't know. I get the feeling at this point I'm not even going to get any more treasure. Gonna lose her, then I'm gonna lose everyone. And then we lose all the treasure anyway. I don't actually think I can get one more room. As I lose her... No torch runs are for level 3 to 5 heroes. Got it. Right, we're getting out of here, guys. We're getting out of here. Here's the thing. They can't get any more stressed, can they? Actually, I got a little bit of cash. They can't get any more stressed than they already are. Look at that. They're just out of it, though. They're just all of them. And the thing is there's no point even repairing them much. Isn't allowed to visit the brothel. I'm sorry, Tadinzio. No more trips to the hookers for you. Plus 10 scout chance. Obsessed with sainthood. Photomania. We got it. Deviant taste. Not allowed to visit the brothel either. Desdemona. Irrepressible. Oh, God. You need higher level people for a no-torch run. Alright, well, we learned that.
I was lord of this place.
We can try to get... Yeah,
there are some people
who get some traits that give you bonuses in the dark, right? So what I should do is train people up, and as I get... And maybe even get a darkness team going and do the occasional one. But for now, what we've got is a bunch of people who are just literally... Here's the big question, and I know this is an awful thing to ask because these are subscribers. Should I be thinking of actually dismissing them? No, we're not doing that. We're not dismissing people. We are not dismissing people. We will find a way to increase the roster. Let's increase the roster to 13. And we're going to take a jester. Yay, we got a jester.
You will be laughing still at the end.
And maybe another bounty hunter and another plague doctor to make up for the one, make up for the one that we just kind of lost. Could be an idea, couldn't it? Could be an idea. Seeker Crusader. We could probably do with another Crusader as well. Because we've lost ours. We lost our Crusader. Alright.
A mighty sword arm anchored by holy purpose.
Stress resistance. A zealous warrior. I know I'm supposed to check them, but to be honest. We'll never drink. Hatred of the unholy. Alright, okay. So now is a jester's male or female? I've given up trying to figure that one out. I am going to make Exisero my jester, because that's kind of close to Cicero. well done. And Hubert. Hubert. Seb. Io the Crusader. You are now my Crusader. I have a tank. Smite. Bulwark of Faith. Holy Lance. And Inspiring Christ. You heal. Does that mean you heal yourself or heal everyone? Stress heal plus 4. I don't know. Okay, you can... Oh, wow, look at this. He can actually unstress people as well as healing himself by 1, I think. Let's see what Exisero can do. Harvest. Bleed. Heroic End. Solo. Target, minus 10. Alright, that's a debuff. Slice. Oh, hello. 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 Yes. Oh god, that one's a- look at that one! Mockery! All companions reduce stress by 20, except for one who increases stress by 20. Oh! Okay, you know what? God, I can't believe this. Right, let's first of all... I want to go along to Exisero and see what I can... Oh, we need to get his resolve up anyway. Alright. Party. Plus 2 ACC, plus 1... I have a feeling this is a good thing to have, but I can't really afford it at the moment. I can't really afford it. Should I unstress them, or should I just leave them stressed until I've got enough money to cure them? I sort of feel like I shouldn't even bother curing people until I've, fixed them now. Not gamble, that's a... Obsessed with the paranormal, don't know what this is. You know, it's like what I should do is now look at my top people. Mariella, for example. Known chi, can't gamble, gambler, will only gamble. Oh, you kidding me? Well, that foobars her a little, doesn't it? Alright, well, we have no choice there. We have got to cure Mariella of either her gambling or her... Known cheat. Let's do known cheat. Okay. Because I want one of my healers. Because I've got no healers at the moment. I've got a distinct lack of anybody who can heal. I really do. And I don't have the money to do anything now other than try and find... level 5. I can't do that. I can't do any of these. These are just... Time to cry. Oh! Oh, veteran level 3. I can't do level 3, are you bonkers? Am I foobard now? Am I? I feel foobard. I gotta be honest, I'm feeling slightly foobard. I have to do... I have to do a necromancer run. Or a swine prince. I've got. Who was the runophobia? Right, you're out anyway. I've got to do a media map, and I don't have. I don't. Level. I can't do level 3 dungeons. I've got no level 3 people. I got level 0 people. Most of my level 1 people are. I can't even get him the one skill I want, which is the vulnerability hex. Not that it's useful, since I don't actually have a bounty hunter. Is it better to do a level 1 medium necromancer run, or... Oh god. I don't have any short ones. The problem here is... That's the only one I can do, isn't it? Level 3. Complete 100% of the battles. Ditch the bounty hunter and take a new one. No, we can't do that. Well, mind you, here's what we could do. Oh, he can mark himself! He can mark himself. Or does mark only last one... turn? No, we're not cheating. I was gonna say, what I could do is dismiss Vinnie Pop and rename this one Vinnie Pop. But that's cheating. That's cheating. Oh, somebody came up with a joyous idea. Take all your super stressed people in. Take all your super stressed people in, and then ditch. And then just exit, because then what will happen is it will give you some new missions next week. That's not that bad an idea, is it? Mark lasts into eternity. Yeah, my roster's full though. My roster is full. No, I'm not saying I won't dismiss Vinny Pop and take on someone else. What I'm saying is, I'm not going to rename the new one Vinny Pop, because that's just cheating. If we have to dismiss Vinny Pop and take someone else, it'll be a new subscriber, is what I'm saying. I'm not saying I won't do that, because I might have to. I might not have any choice. But then, of course, you know, you play this game by finding every exploit you can and abusing them till it gets past. No, I don't. No, I do not. I play this game. Graveyard, view the fallen heroes. Moloran! Oh dear. Dear, oh dear. I'm not saying I'm going to get rid of Vinny. I'm just saying, if I were to do that, if I were to dismiss this guy and take a replacement for him, I wouldn't rename it Vinny Pop. I'm not transferring names across to fluff it. If we have to retire someone, they're retired. It's as good. It's as good as dying. And my apologies to those that do get fired. It will be nothing personal, as you, I'm sure, understand. However, I'm not sure we're there yet. Somebody did say one trick is, go in with your paranoid people, send them into a mission, and then pull them out, and it'll refresh and give you another mission. Yeah, it's a shame. It doesn't show up in the graveyard though, Vinny. That's the big problem. We you know. Fire Vinny, it's worth it. Dear, oh dear. So, this is one thing people are saying, is I could do this mission. Short mission. Veteran level 3, or one of these. Medium. It's suicide! Do it, and leave instantly. Leave instantly. They can't get any more unhappy, and it'll refresh the missions, and maybe I get a short level 1. Provision. Oh! Can we camp instantly? Oh dear. Can we camp, like, pace immediately? And see if we can reduce their stress level? Just, you know, go in, camp. Or do we have a chance? We have a chance of a random. We have a chance of a random encounter, don't we? We could end up killing them, but it. No food. Oh, do they all starve to death because we've got no food? You know what, though? Here's the option. You come in with two food. You come in with two food. Costs 150. You camp. Treat it like a camping mission. The stress will go up again. I know. You get stressed in the retreat. Yeah, I know. So, should we see if we can do one room? Should we just see if we can do it? It's level 3, though. These guys could end up... Should we just... We might get a little bit. You never know. We might. I got this picture of them all going like, I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here. Perhaps you should pause and reconsider and return to town.
Don't be so weak.
Oh, God. I brought an awful lot of stupid things on you, didn't I? I tell you what. Let's take them off you. So that when we next go to town, you don't have them.
Okay. Bookshelf.
Knowledge within forever changes him. What? What did that give you? What did that give you? Slugger, plus 10%. Okay. Can somebody tell people not to do the red text, not to flag my name? I keep seeing loads of red text going by. This stone seems out of place. It's a trap. This is more fun. These guys are like... Oh my god. Stashed heirlooms! Hey! Oh god, we're gonna get one combat and then run away like little kids. Okay. We're getting... Oh no! 17. They're tough, aren't they? They're really tough.
Ow.
Smell that almond. They're all poisonous. Oh my god. Okay. Should we try and fight or do we just run? Should we try and fight? Maybe get a little bit of... There was an altar? Really? I didn't see it. Because I can now retreat, if they'll follow me. I don't know. I mean, is it possible I could beat them? Oh, look at my hit chances. My hit chances are pretty bad, aren't they? Speed... Oh god, no! My chances of hitting them are really, really, really bad. Bone Noble has a stress attack. Yeah, you can't get them any more stressed. It's a high level dungeon. I don't think I can kill them. You know, if they die, they die. Can we just give it a try? Can we just give it a little C? Like one thing and then just run anyway? They don't die in one round, do they? They never die in one round. I gotta know. Oh god. Dodge. See, we're fine. That light rewards for me a little... What? Oh, did she just attack? Okay, that's not what I wanted to see. What the f...
Oh, God.
Yeah, one dead!
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Okay, this is the Mad Men squad. 3-6, or do I just go for full out? Kill it with dare. Okay. Bone Noble. Is he a skeleton, or is he... He is a skeleton. It's not a good... This really isn't good at all, is it? Okay, she needs to boost her accuracy. So, let's do it. Yeah, boost to the accuracy, maybe she'll do something. You, what's this? Ranged. It's not very much damage, unfortunately. Flashbang. Stun resistance 45. He's got a stun 125. 45. Oh, stun resistance 20. Oh, he dodged. Crap. 15% damage. Add damage to her. Add damage to her. Maybe she'll. Ow.
Death waits.
She's bleeding. Brilliant. You're healing up. You're healing up. Concentration. Okay, let's just start moving the. Oh, okay. That's it. We've been dealt out. Shut up, you. You sound like the chat. No, the time is not yet. Right, correct. Well done, Neri. That's what we like to see. This will cure her of her bleeding, or shall I wait for him to cure her of the bleeding and do some Mondo damage with her? Yeah, the whole Mondo damage thing doesn't look like it's going to happen. But we got to start hitting them, and we got to start hitting them soon. So I'm going to let the others heal you. Oh, crap. Why aren't the others? I don't know. Oh god, she's not letting me control her, is she? She's just gonna keep whining and complaining and. Yeah, I'd like to use you to heal something. Oh god, now it's pushing her back. Brilliant. Yeah, you. And she doesn't even get. Oh, really? She doesn't even get the chance to bloody heal now. And if I move her back there, she's just gonna put him at the front. That's even worse. Alright, fine. Minus 20 dodge. We're gonna have to do something that makes the dodge on these guys go down. 23 dodge. Right, do it on this one. Reduce his dodge. Oh, he resisted. Brilliant. Oh, and he can't do it either. Oh, for f- Okay, we're gonna move you here. We gotta get you back in. You move you back one. Oh, this sucks. Oh, she's dead. She's dead. She's two. I've gotta heal her now. Gotta heal her now. I can't believe I can't heal with her. I can't believe I can't heal with her. That's just. Okay, now she's back in a good position. Is she being pushed backwards? That's okay, that's okay. We're in a decent place now. You can de-bleed yourself. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. We need to heal her though, that's the big problem. I don't know which one to heal. Heal them all. Or focus on her. Focus on her. She can stop herself bleeding. And he can stop you bleeding. Okay. Yeah, I know I can retreat. It's there. Totally aware of that, dude. Totally aware. Oh no, she doesn't need to do that now. 3 to 6. Or... do it. Oh, he's dodging. Good god, really? Just... has he attacked in ages? I don't think so. He's just... I must retreat. He's just, I'm just not... Um, 57% chance not gonna do anything, is he? 57... 57. They're just. They don't have the chance of hitting, do they? They're literally flailing around now. God. Five! Oh, come on! One more of you hit him! We can get two of them down! Ooh, that's bad. And you bleed.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism.
He could try and stun, but he'll probably miss. I tell you what, don't bother. Heal. Keep curing him. I want to see what's in that chest. And... oh, I think she should do herself, though, this time. She's... yeah. She gets hit again. She goes down. Right, okay. Breakthrough. 3-6. He's got 4-70. Could do multiple. Or... 52. Or... okay, go on. Yes!
It surges as the enemy crumbles.
Pushed him back one. Oh, all the way to the back. God damn it. What's he doing? Three on him. Okay, he's got loads of health. That's okay. Embolding Vapors. What's she got? Minus 20% damage and minus 15 dodge. Incision. 3-6. You know what? Let's do it. Let's. Okay. This does less damage. 3-6. Or. 4-9. Okay, come on. No, don't dodge! Yes, distract that one while I do the real work. Mary's getting snarky. oh my god. Come on. Okay, she's no longer able to heal one person in particular. Just do everyone now. Come on. 6! Oh, damn it. Come on, the Almond's the poisonous. Yeah, we got it. We heard that one before. Well, we're going to move him forward. He's kind of sucking a little bit. Good. How many attacks do they get? Come on. Okay. 4-7. Yes!
Give them no quarter. A devastating blow.
It was. Yes. Oh, really? Could you wait for me to at least tell you to miss in a terrible, embarrassing fashion? Thank you. Okay. 5-10. Do it! 7! Oh my god, he's got one health! Come on. Is it what? Yeah!
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Shut up. I'm actually thinking I might use this. Plus 3 AC. Take food! How can I check my, Alright, are you a kleptomaniac? No. Yeah, he's checked. Okay. We got some gold there. We actually got some gold, and that warrior's cap, it reduces speed. But in this particular case, the extra, accuracy might be worth the speed reduction. Or is that wrong? I mean, it means she attacks last, doesn't it? I don't know. The Loony Squad. Right, the only problem here is I have absolutely no... I've got two food. That's not going to be enough. If we get hungry... When do we get hungry? We've moved... We moved two rooms. How many rooms before we get hungry? There are now words for how lucky you are. Yeah. I can't camp now. I don't have... Oh, wait a minute. No, but if I camp... Oh, I see what you mean. Because I've got two food, I can... Oh. Oh, I never thought. I can actually camp now, and then I get full light, and I get full food, don't I?
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope.
Alright, so, let's have a look at this. Pep talk. Oh, I don't think we should worry about stress. I really don't think stress is worth worrying about at this point, because they can't get any more stressed than they already are. Self only. If it's a big monster, do 25% damage. Okay. Oh! Heal. I forgot about that. That's something I should do, isn't it? Heal. It's worth 4. What? Oh, she refused to do it. The... She actually just refused to do it. Can you believe that? You... Oh, God. Oh, stop it. Wake up, they're upon us. We gotta fight. Get ready to run away, guys. We're running away. We're almost certainly running away. Oh, God, I didn't swap them round. Oh, my God, I didn't swap them round. I forgot to swap them round. Well, that sucked. I won't say anything, but awesome. Okay. Oh God, though he's a little on the large side. He resisted the bleed. I should probably run from this one. Yeah, I'm kind of thinking that. Please run. The chat. Everyone's typing run. Oh. You say this, but that there is 9 damage. Yeah, no, you're right. Retreat failed.
And forced to fight on.
Sorry, guys. I tried to run. Bleed, and bleed. Okay. Oh my God. Oh, Mary's at the death's Do we get another chance to retreat, or is it just like literally done that? Oh crap. I said run.
The very precipice of oblivion.
Yeah, we should have left. Okay, guys. Retreat! Oh, okay. Crap. Who said retreat doesn't work? That's twice I've retreated. It's not worked.
Ha
Oh dear. We lost to Dinzio. Crap. Yeah, oh god.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Oh, we lost to Dinzio though.
A setback, but not the end of things.
Oh, we lost to Dinzio. Still, we've got a three-man crazy group. We can keep sending them in and out for more pain and suffering. They didn't get a lot of money though, did they? Ah, damn it. Nervous! Oh my god.
Once our estate was the enemy of this land.
On the bright side, we can now actually take more people. What have we got here? Oh. Right, we need a new bounty hunter and we need a new plague doctor. Sorry, Tadinzio. On the bright side, Tadinzio, your valiant sacrifice has allowed us to push the oh god, I hope we got a better mission now. Why make them do this? Why? I've got no choice. I think we need to take another bounty hunter. Or, I don't know, plague doctor. Let's have a look what they've got. 5%, 20% stress. That doesn't sound good, does it? Already sounds like somebody's going to be stressed. Obsessed with food. Increased chance of losing money while gambling. Obsessed with food. What does obsessed with food mean? Does this mean I shouldn't let them loot food? Or are they just going to eat more food than everyone else? What does obsessed with bloody food mean? Yeah, well, we've got another, what's this? What's the question mark about? Why has he got a question mark on him? Okay, I don't get. Why has he got a question mark? They loot anything that looks remotely edible, so basically if we find food, they're just going to eat it. Check the log to find out what happened with... Well, what do you mean by the log? Is it, what's the log? Is this the log? Activity log. Oh, tavern! AD went on the drunken bender and hasn't been since the previous evening. Had a night out in the town and encountered 56 stress. So this means he's gone for a while? Okay. Pope Peaches has sworn off liquor after a partial bad night of drinking. Will never drink again. Oh god, really? Okay. This is pretty bad. Okay, so yeah, it's a bad idea to have monster type human. So if we meet humans, they get stressed. That kind of sucks just a little bit, doesn't it? Recovered, but you're also not available. You're missing. Oh, God.
Bloodthirsty and mercurial.
Mark for death. I'm thinking of taking the bounty hunter. That's what I'm thinking. Yes. Right. And who? This is a male. Who did I see that I was thinking of taking? Male. Mike the Muton. Okay, that seems actually fairly okay. Mike the Muton. We got Mike the Muton. He's back. You have been in three of my playthroughs now, technically speaking. If you count the first one where you were actually a Muton. Right. There you go, Mike the thrill the Muton. Of the hunt. Now, I can't upgrade any of the skills, I don't think. I don't think I can upgrade a damned thing because, but I am curious as to what I've got in the way of missions now. Zero! Level one short, sorry! Oh, nice! Nice! Still with us. Okay, I'm going to do one last mission before bed. I was actually going to call it a day there, but I'd like to have a vaguely successful one. So, do I have a tank? Ceballo! Oh, he seems to prefer that position? Okay. Why? Because Holy Lance only works in that position. Okay, what else do we have then? Let's have a look. Mike the Muton likes to be... Yeah, collect bounty. Anywhere but the... It's the middle two for Mike the Muton. But then we don't actually have... Okay, Mariella. Right, you've been fixed of your gambling issue. So we can take you. And... Oh, Exisero. Right, we want to take you along. And apparently you need to be in the middle as well. Or the front. That's... Solo. Ranged. Oh, God, that's... Whoa. Oh, if you're at the front, you do an AO attack that reduces all of that. That's pretty devastating. Inspiring tune, but that only works if you're right at the back. Actually, your skills really do suck. If I don't add new ones. I really do need to unlock three new skills for him, and I am actually tempted to do it because I really would like to try the Jester. Because he needs to be at the back. Battle Ballad. That's kind of useless. Solo, useless. Heroic End, also useless. Harvest. Dirkstab. I mean, it looks like I need Dirkstab and Battlefield Ballad to make him useful, which just put me in the, oh my god, I'm bloody poor department again. And he needs to be at the back. Mary needs to be there, really, or she's no use. And then... Mike the Muton has skills where he's needed to be in the middle, I think. No, those are the front three. Oh, if we want Flashbang, he has to be in the middle. And then the Crusader, but the Crusader has Lance, which means... It almost seems like that's the best way for you. You don't get your Flashbang. Because the lance, his lance attack is... Nah, Nah, you know what? That way around. Okay. So. Provisions! Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I can just about afford that. That's a relief. And a key. Alright, we can do it. We can do it. One last mission. One last mission. Before bed. Not Mary. Why not Mary? Fix your jester's skill set. Oh, did I forget to do that? Okay.
To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes.
So, he wants battle ballad and dirk stab. And then apart from that, that's the literally the worst one. Slice off. It can make people bleed if he ends up moving forward. Or he has an AO attack if he moves one forward. We'll have the AO attack. So he can just keep doing this and the whole party get plus 2 accuracy and plus 1 crit. And then when needed, do the stress healing. I'm liking that. Let's just make sure I've chosen the right skills for everyone. Yeah, okay. Right, so 90% of the rooms. I forgot the shovel again. Oh god, I did forget the shovel, didn't I? To be honest with you, I'm not even sure I could afford one. My pack shaves. Someone carry it. What? Oh god.
Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent.
Oh god, I forgot Mary was one of the crazy people. Oh, that was bad. Oh, that was really bad, wasn't it? I was completely forgot. Which is my other one? Who's my other healer? I took the wrong healer. Crap. Okay. Yeah. This is going well. It's shouldn't play this late, should I? Okay. I bought the crazy healer. We were all Mary. Oh god. Oh. Okay. We got combat coming up, boys and girls, ladies and gents. Oh, I should be... Ooh, I forgot to do... We're plus stress. Ooh. Okay. Torch. Light. Thank you. Right, so what have we got here? Inspiring. We can heal someone's stress of by 5 and heal myself. Oh, and also add to the torch. That's kind of good. Or we can... Torch plus 5 and 20% protection. Or smite. What have we got here? Stress. 10. So he can just heal himself a little bit. And stress heal one of his compatriots. Probably no point unstressing her. Like this. And he heals himself 1 point. No, did he not heal himself 1 point? Oh, and now he's stunned. Brilliant. Marked for death is probably a complete waste of time, since these things are, yeah. Easily killed, right? Just forget it. What's Mary doing? Did she do anything? What did you do? Did you just make the torchlight go brighter? Okay, so. Do I want to stress heal the tart? Right, what have you got? You've got 13. You got 36. That wasn't the party, was it? It was just the one person? I need to get that one upgraded massively, don't I? Okay, right, and you can heal... Yep. Plus 20% torch! And protection. See, he's now very hard to hit. And the torch got increased as well. For free. Oh, he's marked. He's marked. So what have we got? A dirk stab. This does 4 to 7. This could kill. Or we can increase the party's accuracy. Or again, heal. 36. Stress 3. Oh, we can make him completely unstressed. Here. Yeah, look at that. That really doesn't seem hugely, like, he can stress heal for 4, which seems better. Can he do it on himself? Oh, he does. One heal?
May we find victory.
Oh, he can, he can. He can do both. Interesting. And then he can kill it. Oh, no. She's been poisoned. She's been poisoned. Yeah, alright. Let's kill it.
Executed with impunity.
No, I won't just kill it. I'm testing out my abilities. I'm having fun. It's something you do in games, you know. Have fun. You may have heard of it. You know, in between googling how to min-max everything, check out Games, The Point, Having Fun. Trust me, just search for it. The back has already been looted. I will not give my life for this errand if the tides... Oh, stop complaining, Mary. Seriously. Okay. Right, here we go. What's this? Eldritch! Altar. You know that's going to be bad, don't you? Okay. Mary, you're already nuts. You check it out. Yeah, you figure. Oh. Yeah, I was going to... I forgot to try and get someone to disarm it, but now well. Oh. All right, okay. We've surprised them. Excellent. Oh god, is she just... Are you... She passed. Really? She passed. She passed. She actually passed. She actually bloody well passed. Tell you what. Okay. Can you not play something a little cooler than that, though? Because, like... All right. Mark him. Oh, no, no. Mark him. And... Smite him.
Be gone, fiend.
Who's marked? He's marked. Yay! You should be able to utterly, completely... Stomp. Really? Really, really?
As the fiend falls...
Hey, look at that. We're just not having him doing his thing. We're not having him doing his thing and stressing everyone out. I'm not totally sure how useful that is. I gotta be honest with you. I'm not totally seeing how useful that is. Now the plus 2 ACC... Okay. The plus 2 accuracy. If I sing again, will it stack? Or is it just a one-off? Yeah, I can see why having two people, one with Mark and one with would be good. Okay, you can make him bleed. Oh, you can't do the inspiring tune anymore. Okay. Oh, they do, look at that. So each round I sing that, my guys get better and better and better. You know what? I gotta tell you, that's better than the one that de-stresses them, isn't it? Oh, don't dodge. I marked him. Yeah. See, it adds to the torch, which is kind of good if you don't have enough torches, which might actually be the case. And it does stress heal and heal one, but on the whole, it just generally feels a little...
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Heal self. She could do with healing, actually. Party ballad. Let's keep doing. I say we keep just doing. I want to see. I want to see how good we can get. +4 accuracy. +2 crits. Okay. We've got to get that one raised ASAP.
Oh, you did. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter.
+20% protection. Oh, it's over. Well, it would be if you didn't dodge. Okay, how about that? Dirk stab. Nope. I want to keep. It wears off after 2 rounds, so the maximum you can get is... Well, you can get up to +6, apparently. 5 to 10. Or mark and kill.
Oh, I got a crit! Devastating blow.
Yeah, it did 2 whole damage. Devastating. But he is marked. 44, 29. Nah. Let's kill him. Really, that didn't kill him. I can't believe how...
Enemy crumbles.
And that increased everyone's... Okay.
Well struck.
Nice. Okay, you go to the back. And then we're all back to where we should be. Nice. And what is your trap detection? Not that good. You, 0%. You, 30%, right? It's gonna be... You're not a kleptomaniac, are you? Nope. Oh, we got a dink. Hello, Garson. Right. There we go. That's where we are.
Moving on.
Surprise! Oh, you're dead. You are so dead. Or should I? No, tell you what. Battle ballad. Let's make sure these guys don't miss. I don't know how much difference plus... Oh, it's still on from the last turn. Oh, I like it. Oh, this pulls him 2 forward as well. Oh, I like the pulling, but... Stun, maybe? I wish I could mark him right bloody now, but it's kind of point because he's out of the way for me. He's too far from me. Okay, he's stunned. This is good. Illumination. This would... Judgment. Heal self 3. Could be useful. Get some damage on him. Or reduce his dodge. What is his dodge? Not a lot, but we could make it even less so that he doesn't... And then everyone else hit him. I like that. Oh, he resisted. Crap. Okay, this brings him one closer so we can all hit him next round. I like it. 5 to 10. Won't kill him, tell you what. Mark him. Leave. Oh dear. 5 to 9. Let's just make sure we get a lot. Oh god. Oh, and it moves him forward 3. I didn't want to do that. No, I didn't. Okay, I didn't notice it did that. However, that's the important thing. These guys are still pretty stressed, aren't they, considering? What? What the hell happened there? Oh, he wasn't that. He was. Yeah, never mind. Let me kill it. Its soul must perish. But my god, she's a psycho.
As victories mount,
she really is.
So too will resistance.
Yeah, yeah. Don't believe it. Okay, what we got? Is this one of those? Eldritch altar. Okay. Oh, why aren't you? You should be there, right? And you're already nuts, so... Okay, what's she been hit by? Meditator! Oh! Improves stress reduction while meditating and while camping. There's hope for you yet, Miri. There's hope for you yet. Not a lot of hope, but there is hope. I don't even think we need this. We've been using so many of these bloody, Okay. Heal. These guys are a bit overpowered for this level, aren't they? Okay, that's good.
Strike.
Oh, yeah. Called your bluff, friend. I like it. Now that dashes forward. Don't want to do that. Harvest. This has got to be... Okay, so he's got to be in the middle to harvest. So it looks like we're going for the ballad. Or... 41... Oh, no, no, no. So it does do... It does do more than just... Why did it do multiple? That's odd. See, this... Raises up to radiant light, as well as making him duffer. And... It does the whole party! So it does do the whole party. Are you sure? Because it didn't do every time. Is it... It has a possibility of doing the whole party. It's random who it affects. Okay, well, in which case... It actually... Okay, then it's actually worth doing more and more. Just to gen... As a gen... Because, in fact... Here's the thing. Looney is... Okay, that's not good. She's actually doing better now. See, this only heals one person, which is less useful. Dodged, really? Okay, so... Oh, no. Okay, look at this, look at this. And there we go. Yeah, though that
A trifling victory.
That is actually pretty good. It keeps them all de-stressed. Which seems to be one of the biggest problems I've been having in this game, actually. Okay, this the Jester could end up being one of those must-have... what's this? Occult scrawlings. No, I can use torch, right? I can use torch on it. No? Oh, crap. I thought I could use it. Alright. Nutter. Change the hero. Wield tactician. Plus 15. Okay. Nice. We need to upgrade the jester then. Yeah. Stashed heirlooms. You should all be flanking and protecting me. Eat. Why did he gain two? Why did he gain two? Monster type Eldritch. He gets extra accuracy. I think impossible. Resist affliction. Fiendophage. Calm. Okay. Okay, we got spiders and... I know what that is. Treasure, I think. That's it. Oh, okay. Oh, it means a trap.
Ambushed by foul invention.
Yeah. Stashed heirlooms. Nice. You're not a kleptomaniac, are you? Just... Let me look at the... Is she off again? No. It's a trap. Okay, so those are that means traps. Got it then. Excellent. That explains a little better what happened. Okay, let's have a look at the torch. Oh, it's getting dark. It's getting dark. Wait. We're actually going to have to use some of those torch skills these guys have got to stop it from getting dark. Otherwise, they are actually going to get stressed. What do heirlooms do? Heirlooms basically is something you use to upgrade your castle. Alright, we got a fight there. After we have treasure and a trap. Ooh, okay, what's this? Occult scrawlings. Mad woman? Okay, what have we got? What's she gained? Obsessed with sainthood. I think she's maxed out on character flaws. Because I didn't see anything come up. Oh no, it just made her more stressed. Because that was possible. Okay. Fail.
Cruel machinations spring
and
to life.
And yeah, okay. Purpose. We're not doing too good on the old torches though. We should have brought more torches. Okay, right, what we got here? 25 on the darkness scale. Let's get a bit of brightness going. Oh god, bleeding. Don't be bleeding. Flashbang. Stunned. Nice. Oh, that's probably not going to do it, and I... Nice! Good! That's the one we wanted down. Keep singing happy thoughts at everyone. Oh god, nobody. Brilliant. Come on. Okay. 12, and... It's really not, it's just not really worth it. I I imagine we can keep stunning these guys. Oh, no. Not if they dodge. Oh no, please don't skip. I need you to heal him now. Plus loot, plus player crits. And we're all getting stressed because of the dark. Come on, unstress a bit. Okay. 30. We need this. I'm trying to raise the torch up a bit so I don't get as quite as stressed. But I need, unfortunately, to heal him.
Death waits for the slightest.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna forget trying to keep the torch up. I think at this moment, it's just time to kill these people. 78.
Injury and despondence.
Everyone's in a big trouble right now.
Or cowardice.
Oh, did she run away? She ran away. All right. Miri ran away. Yes, indeed. Nice.
Obliterated.
We should run. No, we should not run. Fine. Oh my god, seriously. See? Have a Buffy song. Don't like the bleeding thing. Don't like the bleeding thing. God, they're all. Look at how stressed they've gone. This is because I didn't bring enough torches. I didn't bring enough torches, and now everyone's a nervous wreck. I need to bring more torches. God damn it. That's really, really sad. Pig is vomiting, it adds stress. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so I should kill the pigs first then. Okay. Drummers and pigs, drummers and pigs. Kill drummers and pigs. My god, what a game.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Yeah, we know, we know. Oh, we were so low stress for such a long time. It's not worth carrying on at this point. It's not worth going to the next room because I'm just going to end up with even more stress. Three of them now need relief. We went from having three characters who were almost not stressed to being completely stressed because the torch went out. Yeah, so, I mean, basically, don't run out of torches. Do not run out of torches.
Twisting tunnels seem a little less impossible.
But we've got a bit of money now, which makes me feel better. Unfortunately, I've got to use all that money to get the three. I mean, it's going to cost 3,500 to get those three out of Stressville, which is exactly what I earned this time, which is unfortunate. See, I can't do that. I can't skimp on torches from now on. Second wind. Okay, nice. Nice. Chance to turn any miss into a hit. Also nice. Right, so no skimping on torches next time. Not taking six, I'm going to take eight. I really do need. Because this is the problem now. I've got 6,000 and I'm going to use 4,000 of it getting these guys unstressed. And they're going to be out of commission as well. In town, we'll never drink. Rabies. Oh god, I need to fix. Oh, mind you, he doesn't actually. Him hitting things is not actually that essential, so I'm not going to fix that. So let's just put him in tavern and have him. Okay, pleasures of the flesh, maybe? Gambling? He won't drink. Okay, what about... 1,000, 1,050. That seems to be the... Meditator. Improves stress reduction while meditating and while camping. But we need to cure her of everything before we even think about that. Do I have my other healer? Madiolic Gambler. Right. Okay, yes I do. So... We're just really going to have to save up to cure Miri. In the meantime then, I'm going to... put you in there. For 1,000. Cure you of that. And... Mike the Muton. 850, 1,200. Right, okay, so we're going to be drinking. And how about you? Same? Right. Okay. So I've now got the four guys I just... Sorry, three of the guys that I just took with me chilling out. But I'm kind of back to where I was. I.e. Okay, I've got a healer. The healer's okay. She's workable. Philosopher Cat. Oh, I really feel I should... oh god, minus... Yeah, you know what? I've got to fix Philosopher Cat, I think. And that's it for the money. I can't spend any more money. So we're going to be... Our team's going to be... Okay, she's workable. It's going to be just Louise, Mariella. Bad humours is not good, but it's probably going to have to be Pope, Peaches, and Vatrau. Oh, I really would like to do Mark. No point doing Mark with you until I have, until I have at least one of my, bounty hunters. Better off. Right. I could leave Miri as the healer for a while. I have a feeling she helped spread the stress a little though. So. This is going to be one of the downsides to naming these guys, isn't it? Because it becomes personal. I think it makes it harder, but it makes it more real. Because by all reason, we should be canning Miri and Vinny. We should be canning them. They're gone. But we can't do that. We cannot do that. So, out of curiosity. What have we got here? I'm not doing another one before you think that. Mediums. Short but champion. Medium. Oh god, it looks like we're sending the crazies in again. Looks like we're sending the crazies in for a bit of a dungeon crawl. Not this time though. Because, who could I send in with them? I need to send someone else who's not going to mind too much getting, a bit of stress. Probably Lucifax. He looks like he's too stressed anyway, so we're going to add Lucifax to the crazy squad. Desmo. Yeah, oh right, yeah. But, yeah, you're... Ugh. The thing is you guys have got really good positive quirks. Just awful numbers. I need to somehow farm cash, but I can't because none of these missions look, I suppose what I could do is a medium quest with a decent squad, but I don't have enough money for it. I don't have enough money for it because I didn't take enough torches on that last mission. I mean, how ironic is that? How ironic. I would have come out of that dungeon with 6,000 and enough for a medium thing if I'd have spent 50 gold more on two torches. Two torches would have meant that... Ixicero Sabayo, and... was it Mike? And Mike were pretty much low stress. They would have all been 20 stress. And I could have gone on a medium mission with them. I could have taken them on a medium mission, and I would have had 6,000 gold. But because I skimped on torches, I took two torches too few, I think. I spent almost 4,000 trying to get them back in the game. They're not even in the game. I don't have access to them next round. And I don't have the money to take them on a mission anyway. Because, let's face it, a medium mission's going to require more than I can afford. Am I still streaming this only on Fridays? No, I will be streaming this other days as well. I've got to be honest with you. I want to play this much more often. You didn't have the money though. Oh, but I did have money when I finished this mission. I had 6,000. Oh, you mean to buy the torches? I had money to buy torches. I didn't have a huge amount of money, but I could have bought torches. Torches are not that expensive. If you go in and look at them. And let's pick a team. Mariella. Not that it really matters. I'm not actually going to go. Who's Philosopher Cat? She's in the sanitarium. Right. Pope Peaches. And... see, I don't even have a tank because I don't have AD. Oh, no, I do. I have just Louise. Yes, I do. Right, there we go. Go to the provision. The torches only cost 75. I could have bought two of those for 150. I'm pretty sure I had 150. I'm pretty damn sure I had 150. If I'd have taken that, I would have ended this mission with three characters, reasonably stress-free, and 6,000 gold. I may have to level up the wield. Yeah, but that's level 5. I mean... yeah, so... you try to fix too much on the characters. Well, I've stopped doing that now. I've stopped doing that, except for essentials. I mean, one of my characters that's fixing it, this is accuracy. I'm fixing her for accuracy. She's a gravedigger. Without accuracy, she's my ranged character. She's kind of useless. Can I upgrade the smith? No, I don't have the money to use it anyway. I can't really upgrade much, I'm afraid. Yeah. You can upgrade the guild, that helps a lot. Yes, I can actually. Reduce the cost of training, but I... upgrades to rank 3. I mean, I can. Is it worth doing at the moment when I don't have the money to do it anyway? I mean, it's sort of... take 4 level 0s and no provisions, quit the run before they die. Yeah, I can't even do that though. I've got 1 level 0. I don't have 4 level 0s. I got a lot of level 1s. And then what do I do? Let's just say I do that. Let's just say I take a bunch of level 1s. I go 1, 2, 3, and then... no, he's busy, so it would have to be... okay, now, I know it's not the order. Let's just say I do this. And I go in with no provisions. And I leave the mission. And now these 4 are out of commission, right? If they're useless, dismiss them and hire replacements. Yeah, but we can't do that, so that's not an option. Well, we can do that, but we don't want to do that. We don't want to do that because they don't go on the wall anywhere. They don't go on the wall anywhere.
That's cheating.
Yeah, the wield, level 5. So... I mean, this is, as I said, this may be the problem of having subscribers. The unwillingness to just fire them, willy-nilly. The Game Guy 415. I've answered that question 7 or 8 times now. Twice to you, actually. So... Oh, I knew it. I'm going to sleep. I'm going. Yeah. You could kill them instead. I'd almost prefer that. I would almost prefer to... If I've got 4 people I'd like to dismiss, I'd almost prefer to take them on a couple of suicide missions and try and come out with some treasure and lose a few of them. I mean, we lost Tadinzio, but in a way, at least we came out with some treasure, and Tadinzio is now here forever on our board. And I prefer that. I think it's better, I think. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe people would rather be dismissed and think of themselves out there in the world adventuring. Game Guy 415, I won't get very far. Eh, maybe not. Such is life. The graveyard is a medal of honor. Yeah, maybe. If they're rested, the stress team could still grind for loot. What do you mean by rested? This game is addictive. Yeah. You're going to lose the whole part of your first encounter with bosses. Very probably. He means de-stress. Well, is there any point de-stressing these guys? Don't they continue to have this affliction and become ridiculously unplayable? Or is it not quite how it works? Put people on rotation and reuse their name. No. If we dismiss them, if we dismiss somebody, they're gone. They're gone, I'm afraid. Oh, they lose it. So if, alright, they keep the quirks. Oh, so I could actually... But then again, I mean, it's like, you know... By reduce their stress to 0, they recover, but they just keep the horrible quirks. Ah, alright. Alright, okay, so then I can actually lose the stress on these guys and then continue to use them with the stress. Because, for example, Miri, she's got... Okay, yeah, she's not very good at accuracy. She'll only drink to de-stress. But I could live with that, actually. I could live with that. Actually, Tavern, Miri. Well, I can't do it this time. Alright, then, well, then she's recoverable. Vinny Pop, let's have a look. Nervous, stress resistance is not good. Now that's a bad one. Rate, oh my, you know, minus 10 ACC, plus 20% damage. Does more damage. Now his. To be honest, rabies is the killer. These stress resist, that's okay, but the rabies is a killer. We'd have to cure him of the rabies. And for Desdemona, whoa. Actually, you know, Desdemona's not that bad. Really. and it's it could actually almost be made up by their I mean, Desdemona's not that bad at all, actually. I didn't realise it. So that thing goes, and they're just back to normal. Let's have a look. And if we keep the light above 75, she gets 20% stress resist. She gets 20... you know, it's not... It's, to be honest with you, I think I've been overly worried about the negative side effects, the quirks. I honestly think the only one that's got a quirk that's slightly worrying is Vinny Pop's Rabies. Minus 10 ACC is probably bad for a bounty hunter. If I get 1,000 more and cure him of rabies, I don't think I can do that now because I've got someone in the sanitarium. We'll put him in there and cure him of that. He's a workable character still. He's workable. Yeah, we're not dismissing any of these guys. We're gonna fix the bare essentials and we're gonna send them in over and over. They've got some negative quirks, but they've got a lot of positive quirks. They're fine. We're gonna do no problem. Let's have a look. Where was he? It was Vinny Pop. His accuracy modifier is 0. How is it 0, by the way? Surely it should be minus 10. Meh. Anyway. Oh. Death blow, 67 resistance. Yeah, we're fine. We're just gonna heal him up and we're gonna take him out there. Yes, we are. It's fine.